Got the Trash or Gas segment, Chris Charisma. Yo, so how do you feel about the Offset album, Trash or Gas?
Definitely gas.
You feel like he showed himself to be a little
bit. I mean, I'm gonna be real. It's biased opinion because I've been rocking with Domingos since I was a young boy. So,
okay.
Yeah, salute to the bando, salute to the Migos, off rip. But yeah, listening to the whole project, Father of Four, you know, he's in a different lane now. He's grown now, you know what I mean? He's not talking about what he, you know what I mean? He's talking about what he used to do, you know?
Yeah.
And I like how he left something for his kids to look back on. Like, this project wasn't for no niggas to live. Like, niggas not understand what this music stuff is and understand, like, going into the mind of what it takes to do this stuff, these creative projects. Like, he made that for his kids, you know what I mean? For them to have something to hold on to. And I think it was gas, you know, like he talked, even when it's his personal life, his relationship and everything being exploited out into cameras and stuff. And it's just like, I think it was real deep and it was gas.
Okay. All right. What about the Gunna? The Gunna album?
I'm gonna go with gas simply because, you know what I mean?
What's the hesitation though? What's the
hesitation was just simply because, man, I'm gonna be real. I rock with Baby harder than Gunna.
Okay.
And I feel like they similar artists, so you know what I mean? He's like, pick one or the other type deal. But you know, Gunna's hard, but he reminds me of Thug a lot. It's like a lot of duplicated, you know, sound. I'm a fan of making your own sound and stuff like that. But other than that, like, it was gas. He has some vibes. The beats are fire. Crazy.
Yeah.
Like,
okay.
A lot of these beats make the songs for these niggas. When they come on, you're gonna already bop to it. Like, you can test it right now, playing for babies. I'll be testing it with babies, you know what I mean? Like, if you bop to the baby bop, that's another thing. Baby bop to it. Yo, I gotta get on the beat.
They don't lie.
They don't lie to you. So that's what it is. His was gas though.
Okay. Let's talk about some locals. What about AG the Great?
Gas.
Oh man. See, no hesitation. I love it.
Cuz shit. Gas.
Yeah.
Cuz shit gas. You know what I mean? He talking his shit, you know what I mean? You know, he a young artist and you know what I mean, he's trying to express himself. But what niggas also gotta understand is AG is not just a conscious rapper.
Mm.
Like, he's not just a conscious rapper, but that's just a lane that he goes into, you know what I mean, to dig in the bag when he's in certain vibes and stuff. But okay. I think that the whole Talk To Him album was just him on his, whatever, you know, inspired him, whatever he was going through for that, you know, that lane was just conscious. But yes. I done saw him cook up some bangers and some like that, so
okay.
AG is very versatile.
Okay.
Yeah.
What about Real Slum? You heard that? It just dropped the turn up?
Yeah, I heard that too. I think that's cool, man. I think that's cool. I really rock with Real Slum, man. Honestly, simply because, man, I think he's just a genuine person. I migrate to genuine, real shit. Like, if you real, I'm going to migrate to it, like, point period. Like, and I like how, you know what I mean, he expresses himself in his music and, you know what I mean, bro just young, you know?
Yeah.
He just a young nigga, you can tell, you know what I mean? Like, you know, he just young and he needs, you know what I mean, niggas that's like, hey, you know, do this, do that. You feel me? Rock with it, you know what I mean? Do this, do that. But I think he got his head on his shoulders, is, you know what I mean? I work with Real Slum, to be honest.
Okay.
I give Real Slum a feature if he, you know what I mean, a feature or two if he want one, you know?
Okay.
He a cool dude, you know, but the shit was, I ain't gonna lie to you, I didn't even listen to like the whole thing. You know, Mott played a little bit on it on the road late last night. You know what I mean?
Okay.
Other than that, I didn't get to listen. But what I did hear, it was cool. It was cool.
Okay. And the last one, Lil Pump.
Yeah, it's just trash. It's just trash. They Migos little brothers. Like I said, I'm a fan of you being your own sound. Like, we all got to be your own man and make your own shit. Like, he's like a little clone of them, you know? He's a mini me and he, you know, trash.
Okay.
You know? Point period.
You heard it here, Trash or Gas, Chris Charisma, GORIQ. Let's go.